In the previous video, we were discussed about the R religion and R social reformers. Same thing, half second part of the chapter 17 is about the R scientist and R rulers. So, first of all, we will understand about R scientist. So, the concept of zero and decimal is the contribution of India. India tell the whole world about the zero and decimal. Aryabhatta and Varahamihira were the well-known astronomer, where Aryabhatta was a mathematician. Jagdish Chandra Basu was a scientist and C.V. Raman also a scientist. Right? Jagdish Chandra Basu and C.V. Raman are the well-known scientists of India. Same as the A.P.J. Abdul Kalam. He was a former president also, and before a president, he was a scientist of our country. So these are the scientists of our country, and now the rulers of our country, the great rulers of India. First of all, Ashoka. He was a great Maurya king, and after Kalinga battle, he gave up the fighting and violence, and he adopted Buddhism. He made lot of in his period lot of stoops and pillars are constructed, and he wrote down or incredible messages of love and peace. Our national emblem is also adopted from one of that pillar of Ashoka period. So next is Akbar. Akbar was a Mughal ruler, and he built lot of buildings and roads for the welfare of the people. He built a city near Agra that is called Fatehpur Sikri. He adopted or he founded a new religion that is called Deen-e-Ilahi. In this religion, he adopted all the good things from any religion. And he make a new religion that is called Deen-e-Ilahi. And next is Raja Krishnadev Rai was the great king of kingdom Vijayanagar in South India. He constructed many buildings, and he started trade with the other countries. So this is all for your chapter. That in the previous video we learn about the religions and our social reformers. In this video we discussed about the scientist and the great kings or the ruler of our India. So this is all for today. Thank you.